as far as Paul Flynn. He's got a drop into penalty. Hands, he's nervous, he's lost it, and the referee's blown his whistle, and I think it's going to be a penalty. Oh, calamity for the goalkeeper, Robbie Hennelly. He fumbled it, he's nervous, and he's made a really big blunder here, and he's gifted Dublin a penalty chance, and a chance to get a goal, and a chance to go 3 points up.
Well, that's an absolute calamity for Robbie Hennelly and for Mayo, and I wouldn't be surprised if a black card comes along with that, just to compound everything. That time a simple enough ball, routine ball to collect, made a mess of it, gives away the penalty, probably now we'll get
it
a black card.
Black card.